What's he doing on the set of my video for Material Girl?
That's Sean Penn.
What the?
I'm Madonna. I want a part in your film.
No dice, sugar.
Damn you, paparazzo!
I love Madonna, and one day, I'm gonna make her my missus.
Then you're a massive, massive twat.
Welcome back to this, the new film by me, Guy Ritchie. So what's going on here? Well, the thing is, I, Guy Ritchie, have been dating Madonna, haven't I? And as you can see, we're getting on very well. So I'm just on my way round to Maggie's to ask her to be my trouble and strife wife.
Guy, what a pleasant surprise.
Hello, Treacle. Kiss a kiss. I've got something to say.
Me too.
Will you marry me?
I'm pregnant. Of course I
will. When was your last period? What's up, babes?
If we are to be man and wife, there's something from my past which I think you ought to know about.
What, something else?
I have a daughter from a previous relationship with a fitness instructor I met in a park.
Ooh. I read your script, and I believe your narrative is flawed.
She's a little cutie, isn't she? So, what do you reckon then? Traditional Cockney wedding?
What, within the sound of bow bells?
I'm talking about £500,000 knees up at Skibo Castle in Scotland.
This guy's an asshole.
So our wedding's the do of the decade. All the faces were there. Stella McCartney. Vinnie Jones. Kelly Brook.
Good, aren't I?
It's great.
And Gwyneth Paltrow.
Will you quit crying, Paltrow? It hasn't even started yet. You asshole.
What a lovely day, marred only by Sting's attempts at entertainment.
Sting! Button it!
That was such a moving wedding, Madonna. Wait, there's a duck in trouble. Somewhere near Ipswich. There's something stuck in its bill. I must go to it at once.
So, Vinnie Jones, I understand you used to be a footballer.
Yeah, but what I really want to do is teach.
Yeah, me too. No one's connecting with the kids.
Good point, Kelly Brook.
I'm sorry to interrupt, sir, but a rather mysterious man gave me this.
Cheers.
Oi, you wanted to see me?
What's with a mask?
Ah, you see. I am Andrew Lloyd Webber! People seem to prefer it if I wear this.
Understandable.
I came here on this, your most special day, to give you a warning!
Oh, yeah?
It's too late for me to stop the marriage, but I can stop the film!
What you banging on about?
She'll want you to do a film, you see. That's why she married you! But the film will be rubbish!
How do you know?
Well, they always are! Look what she did to Evita! And that was one of my better ones!
She married me because she loves me. End of.
And what's more, once you've worked with her, everything you do will be taught.
Yeah, but she's never once asked me, a director.
Ah, but she will! She will! Oh, bollocks! I've done my ankle!
As the months passed, I forgot about what had happened. And even though making a film was the furthest thing from my mind, somehow my opinion of the wife's acting was growing by the day.
Madonna is a good actress. She is versatile. She can display many different emotions. She can do accents. Madonna is a good actress.
I decided she'd be perfect in my new flick. Of course, when I told the Duchess, Duchess of Fife, wife, that I was casting her, she was cock-a-hoop.
Oh, Guy, this is so unexpected. We can start having sex again.
Handsome.
At some point.
But then, she started practicing her acting.
Happy. Sad. Confused. Lonely.
Oh, should have known then it was going to be shit. Unfortunately, shit didn't even begin to describe it. But the Swiss Army knife, wife, didn't see it that way.
These are some of the best reviews of my career.
You what, babe?
What's this revolver thing you're working on? When do we start? Sad.
I couldn't let her ruin another one of me films, but luckily, fate intervened while she was out riding.
Ow!
What, me love, what happened?
The horse threw me, Guy. I've had a terrible fall. I think I've broken something.
Oh, dear, that's awful. You must be in absolute agony. Somebody I know is going to get a few extra carrots in his nose bag tonight. Good boy.
Don't worry, Mr. Ritchie. I'll deal with this.
Don't worry, horsey. I sensed your pain.
Coincidentally, the fall inspired the cover of her next album. It sold loads. Everyone was happy. But it wasn't to last.
Fancy a nice little game of snooker then, Vinny, or what?
No, I better get back. Got some books to mark.
Vinny, listen, mate, you're not actually a teacher.
I know! But I've come to an arrangement with some kids. See ya.
Yeah, tell our geese.
No, Sean, I hate him. The only reason I married him was so that he'd stick me in some films.
What are you talking about, bitch?
Look, Sean, I want you to take me back. I've got an idea for Shanghai Surprise 2.
You let me fucking joke?
Hello? Hello, operator, get me Warren Beatty.
Hello, Madonna. So who's that on the dog? Dog and bone phone.
Oh. No one.
You lying slag! I heard every word.
So what if you did? What are you gonna do about it?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do about it. Madge. I'm leaving ya.
No one leaves Madonna.
Watch me.
Come on, Guy. Don't do anything silly.
I couldn't give a monkey's tail on Madonna. Well, what else could I do? I mean, she had to die, didn't she? But hang on a sec. Who's this? If it isn't the old wife, Madonna.
Hello, love. How's tricks?
You see, I never topped the old lady after all. And she never married me for her film career. It was simply a flashy narrative device, like in Pulp Fiction or JFK, or indeed, Noel Coward's In Which We Serve.
That's right. I love Guy, and our relationship comes first, before either of our careers.
Although I am hoping this little doco secures me enough funding for my next feature. All right, love, should we go for a pint and some jelly deals? Or an opera?
I'm afraid I can't, Guy. I have some more recordings to do on my latest album. Toodle pip.
Fair enough. I might just go to snooker hall or a ballet. Thanks for watching. Ta-da. Be lucky. Roll out the barrel.
Happy. Sad.
I'm not mad.
Can I strike it?
Of course you can.
I am Andrew Lloyd Webber!
You want to play the baddie and stop or my mom will shoot?
Don't worry, horsey. I sensed your pain.
You must be in absolute agony.